So just to recap on your diet, Ben, we've been playing about with timing of nutrients and getting your body used to different sensations and different feelings. But ultimately, I want you to experience what it feels like to be carb depleted, what it feels like to carb load, what it feels like to be in a fat burning zone, what it feels like for your body to be in ketosis so that it's burning body fat. And up till now, you haven't really experienced these feelings to a significant degree. So what we're going to do now at this stage is put you on more of a strict carb cycling diet. So for your body type and for where you are, we're going to do 3 days zero carbs, high protein, moderate fat, high nutrient food, okay? And 1 day carb loading, complex carbs, clean carbs. And then we're going to do 3 days zero carbs and another day carb loading. But on your second carb loading day, you can have some cheat food to get your leptin levels back up. This is going to be a lot harder. It's going to be a lot tougher. Training is going to be harder. Sensations, feelings in your body are going to be tougher. But you will understand your body to a higher degree, which means later on you can then switch your diet back to more of an intuitive feeling way. But you've got to feel the extremes first. And your fat loss will speed up dramatically doing this. I told you it wasn't going to be easy.